big action this week on All Star Wrestling, and big news as well, Rick.
Kevin, right off the front, Bulldog Bob Brown has been injured at the hands of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. A little later this hour, we're going to take a look at the exact match in which this injury happened. Pile drive on the floor by the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Bulldog Bob Brown has sustained a serious injury to his neck. Now, at this time, his physicians are not sure whether he'll ever be able to wrestle again or whether this injury may, you know, incapacitate him for 30 days, 60 days, or possibly the rest of his career.
And, of course, we should tell you that the champion has 30 days in which to defend his Central States title belt. That is in serious doubt at this point. It puts a premium on a match we're going to see in just a few minutes. Nature Boy Buddy Landel against Sam Houston. Clearly, I would have to say the top contenders to Bulldog Bob Brown's Central States title. However, if the title is vacated because of the injury to Bulldog Bob Brown, they would have to be looked upon as two of the top contenders.
We'll be taking a look at that match in just a couple of minutes. Speaking of titles, the Central States Tag Team Champions, Thunderfoot 1 and 2, continue their reign across the Central States. But they've been faced with probably one of the most aggressive, challenging teams in the last several months. We're talking about Todd Champion and Dave Peterson. Of course, Dave and Todd have campaigned all over the Central States. Number one contenders for the Tag Team Championship. We'll go to the ring. The tag titles are on the line. Thunderfoot 1 and 2 against Champion and Peterson. Todd Champion and Dave Peterson challenging for the Central States Tag Team Championships, now held by Thunderfoot number one and number two. Due to our time problem, we're holding this match in progress. Dave Peterson in action now against Thunderfoot one and two, and the titles are on the line today on TV.
And of course, the big question everybody around the Central States area is asking, is that boot loaded? Some say it is an orthopedic boot. That's what Thunderfoot number one says, at least. But there, it is either a very strong leg kick or that man has something in that boot.
Look at this. Dave Peterson taking over on Thunderfoot now. Vicious body slam followed up with a good arm drag. Dave Peterson and Todd Champion challenging for the Central States Tag Team Championships today on TV. Thunderfoot number one. And as you mentioned a couple seconds ago, Kevin, I know for a fact that the boot is built up a little bit more than the other one. I haven't been able to get close enough to it to have a good look at it. However, you know, that would be a matter for the National Wrestling Alliance to decide.
Thunderfoot number two into the action against Todd Champion. Champion has been in the ring for some time now and has really taken a pounding off those ring ropes. Oh, they double team him. Oh.
And Todd Champion at this point of the match in serious trouble. Dave Peterson in the corner waiting for the tag as referee Randy Anderson tries to keep control of Thunderfoot number one and Thunderfoot number two. They realize that with the tag team titles on television like this, the tremendous amount of pressure that they're under as defending champions.
And, of course, another capacity crowd. A huge crowd on hand in our All-Star Wrestling Arena. Hope to see you at a live NWA All-Star Wrestling event real soon.
Thunderfoot continuing to hammer away on Todd Champion. Champion starting to show a lot of the strain in this match. A short kick to the upper chest of Todd Champion. And this former LA Ram needs to get to the corner and tag Dave Peterson if he possibly can.
He desperately needs a tag. And, of course, Todd Champion can take a lot of punishment. He, of course, used to it in the NFL. Oh, he comes back with a kick of his own.
Thunderfoot. Quick tag. Heading right for that corner, making a tag, and look at the way Thunderfoot blocks to keep Todd Champion in that corner away from the tag to Dave Peterson. This plays a large role in their matches and probably is one of the reasons why they are so successful as the tag team champions.
Now using that top ring rope for leverage, Randy Anderson, the referee.
A little bit later this hour on All-Star Wrestling, speaking of tag teams and tag team championships. Wait a minute, Todd Champion in with a small package.
And Thunderfoot
number two managed to break that up. We've got a tremendous match today here on television for the tag team championships while the referee's back is away.
That is a blatant choke. Finally breaking the choke. But Todd Champion still cannot get that tag, cannot get Peterson into the match.
Thunderfoot 1 and 2 keeping Todd Champion away from his corner. A good block as Thunderfoot number 2 comes into the ring to administer a little bit more punishment to Todd Champion. Of course, the World Tag Team Champions, the Rock and Roll Express, Robert Gibson and Ricky Morton on a little bit later this hour. They'll be defending the World Tag Team titles against the tremendous powerhouse team in Big Bubba and the Warlord. Look at that, Kevin.